Want your career to make a difference? There's no better time to work in healthcare than right now. With the right education, there's tons of jobs in a wide variety of professions that are only a few beats away. In as little as 5 months, you can be on your way to living your passion in the field of health and public safety. Whichever profession you choose, you'll be on your way to a healthy career.
Want to go deeper and witness sites that other diagnostic imaging specialties cannot see? Are you fascinated by radioactivity? Nuclear medicine harnesses the power of radioactivity and high-tech equipment to help diagnose and treat diseases. As a nuclear medicine technologist, you're preparing radiopharmaceuticals, injecting them into patients, and monitoring how they travel and materialize in living tissue. You're not just looking at pictures, you're watching diagnoses for cancer, disease, and injuries throughout the body come to glowing life.
The type of people that would excel at this profession are people who take initiative.
We're working in a field where the technology is always changing, so you have to be able to adapt.
People who can deal with the public, deal with sick people, and people who are team players.
But at the same time, you also have to be able to work independently as well.
I like that there's no shift work, and you form close relationships with your colleagues. Some of my colleagues are my best friends.
Nuclear medicine is a specialized field. You're blending chemistry with complex technology in a highly controlled environment. To do this, you need specialized training, and SATE is one of only a handful of schools in Canada to offer this career path. Our two-year nuclear medicine technology program will give you both the knowledge and training you need to diagnose a healthy career, both in Alberta and across the country. From preparing radioactive samples to administering them to patients, you're working with some pretty cutting-edge material, and you're going to be doing it in our cutting-edge labs. We've recently redesigned our entire nuclear medicine facilities to give you the newest equipment to work with, including computed tomography technology. You'll learn it all here in your first 10 months, and then take your skills out into industry for a year-long practicum to ensure you're career ready.
I find it's a great building block having the laboratory simulation in first year, and then you get to really apply your knowledge and protocols from first year in the second year practicum. You get to work under direct supervision with technologists on real patients that have real illnesses and diseases.
So they learn the theory in class, and then they're able to come to the labs and apply that knowledge right away with cutting edge equipment. And because of our small class sizes, everyone gets hands-on experience. So when they go out to their practicum, they're comfortable and they're confident because they have set up a bone scan, they've set up a brain scan. And so when they hit the practicum site, they're ready.
With a diploma in nuclear medicine, you'll be ready for a career anywhere. And that's why we've set up practicum sites throughout Alberta, Saskatchewan, and Manitoba. Out-of-province applicants are welcome. We've even reserved a few spots for Saskatchewan and Manitoba residents.
I did my practicum in Edmonton. In Edmonton, I was able to go to several different sites. I was able to work on different cameras with different technologists, have different preceptors. It prepared me for my job in Calgary, because it just gave me a broader range of what to expect when I applied for a job once I was done.
So whether you're staying in our new residence building or doing your practicum somewhere closer to home, you're getting training for a scientific career you can pursue anywhere.
So my experience at SAPE has prepared me to help patients in the real world, and I feel very confident and look forward to my new career as a nuclear medicine technologist.
I've been working for 6 years. Because of my training at SATE, I feel competent and confident at working at any sort of clinic, big or small.
Come to SATE for nuclear medicine technology, and you'll be on your way to a glowing career.
You're unique, and whatever your passion, we offer around 20 different health and public safety programs to suit you. With our hands-on simulations and industry-leading practicum placements, you won't just learn what to do, you'll be doing it. The moment you step out of SATE, you can be stepping into a new career. Alberta, Canada, and the world over are in desperate need of healthcare professionals. Come with us and make a career out of making a difference.